Bunions of the anterior chest are extremely common at all ages and in both the sexes and are generally part of the extensive bunions of the surrounding areas. The presence of breasts in females lends these bunions a special significance because anything less than a normal breast is a cause of great mental agony to the victim. In females, the anterior chest and breast region may be burnt at any age, even before the breast mound has started developing. Any reconstructive surgery over the breast region in a female child thus can only be started after a reasonable size of the mound is palpable. It is important that the scars have matured and become soft and supple. In this patient, you can see axillary contracture has been treated. These scars are there. The mound has just started developing, but this size of the mound is required. And now this scar has become soft and supple, and this breast now can be corrected. Now, what are the deformities? These deformities depend upon the extent and depth of burn, associated contractures of the neck and axilla, tightness of the skin of the inframammary region and abdomen, what was the age at the time of burn, and what is the age at the time of presentation to the surgeon. And for purpose of post-burn reconstruction, the breast can be considered to be composed of envelope, that is skin, mound, and NAC. Now, this tight envelope can occur in adults as well as in growing children. In adults, the tight envelope may result in mastopexy with better contours. You can see this is a case of acid burn, and after the scar has healed, there is a lowering of the breast, normal breast, however, it has become a better contour. These three patients, they have got tight envelope of the breast region and the anterior chest region, suppressing the breast mound, and this is because of the scarred skin.